So this last song is a song about a woman by the name of Huda Sha'rawi, who is an Egyptian woman born in 1879 into almost unbelievable oppression. She was raised in a harem, like an actual harem. She was had an arranged marriage with a distant cousin. She wasn't taught to read and write, all this kind of stuff. But she managed to teach herself how to read, and she read languages and poetry and politics and philosophy. And during the First World War, she managed to get her way to Switzerland, where she discovered feminism. In 1923, she came back from Switzerland, and she got to Cairo train station, and she got off the train wearing the full face veil that she was forced to wear at that time, and she ripped off the face veil and said, "Fuck you guys, no more of this shit." Right? I'm not sure if that's an exact translation of what she said, but for this evening's purposes, that will do. I'm the one with the microphone. And then she, for the rest of her life, she's an activist. She started press groups and changed the law and campaign and all that stuff. She's an amazing person that I think we still remember and celebrate, in my opinion. Now, I know I'm sitting down, some of you are sitting down and all the rest of it, but you guys sound like a friendly bunch. Are you guys up for singing with me a bit today? I know it's a new song, but I'll talk you through it. Basically, in the chorus, there's two lines. She isn't going to hide her face. She isn't going to know her place. And in the first two choruses, you can just listen and check it out and learn it. And then at the end, we'll all sing together and I'll talk you into it. Have we got a deal? Is that work for you guys? Here's the reason I want to sing this song in particular with you guys tonight. We made a podcast to go with the album. And for the episode about this song, I was lucky enough to interview Sania Sha'rawi, who is Huda's granddaughter, who is still alive. And she is an 80-year-old Egyptian feminist who lives in Cairo. And as an 80-year-old Egyptian feminist who lives in Cairo, she had no fucking idea who I was, or what punk rock is, or what the kind of music I make is, or anything. But she was so cool, she said she liked the song, and she told me that one day she's going to come to a show, right? Now, on that day, I want the crowd to sing along with the song about her grandmother without being taught how to do it, right? So, I'm aware it's unlikely that someone from Cairo is going to choose Sacramento as the place to come to for a gig. But you never fucking know, and it's worth covering your bases in life. So are we going to sing together or what? This song's called The Lioness. Said the times are hard for honest men, but she didn't give a damn, she wasn't one of that. I don't mean to imply that she ever told a lie, but she was raised in a harem and told to keep quiet. She isn't gonna hide her face anymore. She isn't gonna know her place anymore. Married off young and set aside, who'd have always burned bright. She wasn't one to hide. She taught herself languages and poetry. She taught herself to speak so she could set herself free. Look on her works, you mighty men. They opened up the harem, they come close it up again. She stepped off the ledge and let herself fall free. She stepped off a train and into history. She isn't gonna hide her. Face uncovered, showing what she overcame.